first day of 2012, and I don't know what the key numbers are, so Happy New Year.